Who killed him? Need to find more clues. Any idea who the victim is?
Oh, I sure do. His name is Nightingale. He was FBI. He came to town about 13 years ago. I haven't heard a word about him since. Until now.
Nightingale? Robert Nightingale?
Oh, yes. You probably knew him. Brothers in arms. Oh, and sisters.
So you knew our victim?
Well, I didn't recognize him in his current state. But yeah, I ran into him a few times at Quantico. Never worked any cases together. After his partner got killed in the field, he went off the deep end. Got the boot pretty quick after that.
So what happened to Nightingale after the Bureau let him go?
I only know the rumors. Depression led to booze, booze led to paranoia. He got some wild ideas in his head, chased ghosts until he fell off the map. Guess he ended up here.
I bet there's more to that story.
But no happy ending.
Nightingale went missing 13 years ago, 2010.
The same as all the other victims.
Certainly fits the pattern. Makes me wonder what was going on that year.
Probably something this town wants to forget.
Multiple people were here. Multiple killers? I think I saw something. It'll only take a minute.
I'll wait here.
Locked. They really don't want people coming in here. Someone left in a hurry. Knocked the tripod over. Was it for a camera? Someone was drinking beer. They spent time here, waiting. I'll look around. See you in a bit.
Take your time.
Hello, this is Agent Anderson and Agent Casey, FBI. We'd like to come in and ask a few questions pertaining to an investigation. Nice talking to you, too.
But you're probably trained to joke about it, right? To deflect, hide the truth from the average Joe?
Anderson! Hey, let's get back to work over here, can we?
Large amount of blood on the table. The victim died here. I think that's everything. For now, at least.
Mm-hmm. Anything clicking yet?
Not sure. Need to think about it. had to review the clues. Makes sense. Doesn't look right. That's not right.
Well, I didn't recognize him in his current state, but yeah, I ran into him a few times at Quantico. Never...
I'm gonna go check something out. Be right back.
Got it.
Hey, Casey. What's the forest's favorite shape?
Please, Anderson. Just one case without the
A triangle.
I don't get it.
Yes, you do.
They left a lot of garbage. Not the fastidious type.